ArchiCAD library part parameters can now be converted into custom IFC properties. Use the File, File Special, IFC 2x3 Options menu command to activate the IFC Options dialog. By checking the Use Configuration of Extended Library Part Items checkbox, you can enable the use of a configuration file. With it checked, click the New button to create a new configuration file, or edit an existing one by clicking the Edit button. Let's click the Edit button, and the Conversion File dialog opens. We already have one conversion rule defined. We can search for library parts and click one we found, and its available parameters are listed. From the list, we can select the parameter we want to be converted into a custom IFC property. Let's select the acoustic rating parameter and click the Add Parameter button. The parameter is added to the list on the right. By clicking the Save button, we can save the edited configuration file. The conversion will take place only when the conversion checkbox is checked. If we save this file as IFC and open it in an IFC Viewer application and select a door, for example, then we can see that the acoustic rating and fire rating parameters have been converted into custom IFC properties. There is also another option in IFC Translators. In the Translator Setup dialog, go to the Export Options panel and click the Derived Model Data to Export button. If all library part properties as custom property set checkbox is set, and we save the file, then all parameters of elements will be converted and be available as custom IFC properties, as we can see in the IFC viewer.